अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। अल्बर्ट आइंस्टाइन ग्रू अप इन अ मिडिल क्लास फैमिली। व्हेन ही वाज बर्न हिज फैमिली वाज स्केयर्ड दैट समथिंग वाज रॉन्ग विद हिम। ही हैड वेरी लार्ज एंड मिसशेपन हेड। बट फॉर्चुनेटली विद इन द फर्स्ट फ्यू वीक्स द शेप ऑफ हिज हेड बिकेम नॉर्मल। बट देयर वरीज डिडंट स्टॉप देयर। व्हेन ही वाज वेरी यंग His parents thought he might be intellectually disabled because he was very slow to learn, to talk, and didn't speak until he was 4 years old. At that time, he often formed full sentences in his thoughts, but didn't speak. He used to practice the sentences in his head or whisper them softly under his breath until he got them right and then say them aloud. Many people believe that Einstein would never succeed at anything. When he was 5 years old, his father showed him a simple pocket compass, and Einstein was fascinated, and that was the beginning of his obsession with science. He also began playing the violin at the age of 6 and would continue to play throughout his life. At school, Einstein was a good student. Most of his grades were high and he was near the top of his class. But mainly because of math and science, so his grades depend mostly on his interest in the subject. When Einstein was only 10 years old, he started educating himself. By the age of 12, Einstein taught himself geometry, and by the age of 15, he mastered calculus. But he hated the disciplined and rigid style of the teachers. So he dropped out of school at the age of 15 and left Germany to avoid military service. His parents were worried that their son became a school dropout with no employable skills and not very promising future. But Albert Einstein didn't quit his education. He applied to the Swiss Federal Institute of Technology, and believe it or not, he failed the entrance exam. Albert Einstein failed an exam. He excelled in math and physics, but his knowledge on subject other than that was not good. So he failed the exam and had to take it a second time, and then he was admitted there. He met his future wife Maleva Maric. She was the only woman among the 6 students in that section. After finally graduating, he couldn't get a job in academia for almost a decade. Everyone of his profession knew that Albert Einstein was brilliant, but they were also bothered by his rebellious and disobedient side. So they refused to recommend him for various positions, so the academic institution wouldn't hire him. But young Einstein needed money, so he got a job as a clerk in a patent office. The job was mostly mindless and very easy for Einstein. So he liked the job because he had so much time to study and research while working there. And he developed his most important theories while working his boring job. He developed the theory of relativity and the world's most famous equation. Einstein was nominated for a Nobel Prize but didn't receive it until 11 years later. Albert Einstein became the most influential physicist of the 20th century, and his research changed the world. He wrote hundreds of books and was also a great philosopher, so there are so many things to be learned. I have no special talent, I'm only passionately curious. So follow your curiosity, whatever that is. And don't be afraid of failing and making mistakes along the way. Remember, mistakes are proof that you are trying. And never be afraid to question the world around you. Because when you focus on problems, you will have more problems. But when you focus on possibilities, you will have more opportunities.